How does a Broadway producer get paid? So you've decided to take the leap and become a Broadway producer. That's awesome. Now the question is, how do you get paid? First of all, on Broadway, there are two main types of producers, lead producers and co-producers. The lead producer is like a CEO, while co-producers are like board members. These co-producers are major investors and therefore have earned the right to sit at the table with the lead producer and offer opinions. With that being said, a Broadway show is not a democracy. The final decision will always come down to the lead producer. It's important to understand that before a show recoups its investment, meaning it earns back all its initial investment, the lead and co-producers don't make any money. Sure, there's some management fees and royalties shared between the producers, but the majority of compensation occurs after recoupment. Once the show recoups, the profits are split between the investors and lead producer 50-50. The lead producer must then split their half among the show's co-producers. While the amount the co-producer may anticipate in exchange for their investment is a percentage of their amount attributed to them, this supplemental amount is more commonly referred to as a 1-for-X deal. This is based on what percentage of the total capitalization the co-producer invested. So there you have it. Get producing and make some money.